couple pieces of maintenance equipment here on the tracks in Portsmouth, Ohio.